The game is on. Taylor Hall scrapes it back to Mike Riley. There he is, number 25. He's got really good turnover. Moves his legs very quickly. He's only 5'8" and can really scoot. Colin Miller scores! A bomb from 50 feet, beating Swayman cleanly to the stick side. And the Sabres score first.
And now that we're beyond the deadline and they've moved some pieces, and you just mentioned some of the ages of these kids that are in the lineup for the Sabres and the future of the Buffalo Sabres, they're playing loose, they're playing free, they're playing fast, they've won some games recently, they've gained confidence.
At center to McAvoy, Hall gains the line, leaves the puck back for Pasternak, to redirects it on Ullmark. Pasternak, catch and release, wide of the goal. Jason, the Providence College product, finds the seam to Sam Reinhardt. His shot, Swayman gets a stick on it. Irwin returns it to the alternate captain, Riley Sheahan. Craig Smith wins that battle. Sheahan goes down. Lauzon's tip drive. Krejci scores on the rebound. Meanwhile, Sheahan goes down the tunnel. He's injured.
Yeah, Richie made contact with him. Donny Granato wanted some kind of interference call because Sheahan was down. He couldn't help. And making contact with Sheahan, he went down, and it's just kind of incidental contact that Richie couldn't avoid. That's where he got hurt. The drive from the point again with purpose. It gets through. The redirect. Another look. Ice level from the hit by Richie. See Tokarski with the reaction because that puck changes direction from glove side.
Goal drought of his entire career. Yet, you know, he's not feeling sorry for himself. He's bringing the full effort. He had an excellent penalty kill in the first period. McAvoy on the steal to Marchand. Couple of bats at the puck, and Tokarski holds his left leg in the way.
Didn't quite connect, and then the pinch down the wall by McAvoy. He's trying to make a play to Marchand. There was a stick in there. That puck was in midair.
Lazar takes the puck to safety, springs a two-on-one. Corrali to Wagner and Tokarski.
There were some anxious moments in and around the Bruins' net. The Sabres were getting the pucks and causing some problems, but then they get caught. Bruins allowed.
Craig Smith has extended his scoring streak already today. McAvoy down Broadway and Tokarski robs him.
David Krejci, that's a good pass. It doesn't have to be tape to tape because Krejci's just going to skate into it. And McAvoy with great timing comes late.
All five Bruins skaters descend on the house. Taylor Hall can't turn to the forehand, but Craig Smith fouls. Hall has his first point as a Bruin, and Craig Smith remains red hot.
Takes the puck too deep. When you do that, you allow the Bruins to get back. So the Bruins defend. Craig Smith involved in the defending after he was the guy that took a chance around the defensive blue line on that outnumbered rush.
Dylan Cousins coiled the steal with DeBrusque. DeBrusque to Coyle. He goes up on the crossbar. There's a pile in the crease. And no goal.
They coil on the back check out of the defensive zone. Little give and go with Jake DeBrusque. Strong on the puck. Tokarski strong on the puck as well.
Chases it down. Cousins to Oposo to Bjork. And Swayman makes the stop and turns and gets some help out of his crease.
Yeah, I think he gets some help from Clifton on that one.
Takes it the other way. Three on two. Oposo to Cousins and a save by Swayman. It's not over yet as Tenorti goes to one knee to make a save.
And he plays the game honest in the right way. He doesn't put you in any penalty trouble, even though he's involved in a lot of, you know, 50-50s.
Rasmus Asplund, a muffled shot through a stick on Swayman. Joki Haru comes across his path and falls. Jake DeBrusque to Coyle. And Tokarski comes off his line.
And then get it off quick.
Puck's on the strings. Lazard jams it loose and right across the goal line. McAvoy to Bergeron. Long left wing for Marchand. Back to Pasternak. Fires it off a leg. And it bounces to the end boards. Skinner indirect to Joki Haru to Dahlin. Shot bounces off a leg and wide. Dahlin crisscrosses with Joki Haru. The drive scores! Sam Reinhart was screening in front. I don't think he got the final touch on it.
Be a little bit of fatigue, but this puck changed direction at least once. Right there out high. I don't know if it changes again. It certainly bounced.
Yeah.
Maybe it got Miller. Maybe it didn't.
Lazar blocks that. Reinhart handcuffs Swayman.
Now, this is game 40 for the Bruins tonight, Jack, which means they have how many left?
16.
Correct. And I'm just saying, Rangers won tonight.
Yep. Eiley makes the saving play, sends Hall ahead, 2-on-1 with Krejci. Hall's shot and a Tokarski save. Clifton gives to DeBrusque. It's now Craig Smith and DeBrusque with a burst of speed. The save by Tokarski. Smith goes wide of the goal on the bouncing rebound.
That 2-on-1 when Pasternak went forward in the offensive zone.
Ristolainen with Cousins racing middle. A save by Swayman and no goal. It was above the crossbar when Cousins batted it past Swayman after the initial save.
Marchand can't pick up Cousins in time. And it's a great pass, tape to tape. Nice stop, took away the five hole. And there's the follow through. Good stop by Swayman. That puck's up in the air above the crossbar.
Ristolainen on the rush. Drops. Centering pass. Well, Hall got tripped. The clock will run out. 25-year-old Swede. Glove saved by Swayman.
Get in between the hash marks, pick your spot, and just beat the goaltender. Try to go glove side.
Charlie Coyle. Serpentine route. And finds the five hole.
That came right down the middle, kept that puck in a shooting spot most of the way once he got in.
Tage Thompson, 6 feet, 5 inches tall, has tremendous reach. Curls and Swayman turns him back.
He's just holding his position, not really moving until he gets into the shooting area, stays right with Thompson, denies him.
Speeding right down the slot, and he scores! 2 points the hard way.
Get a look at the finish to the game. Oh. That's classic DeBrusque right there. Back foot snap, a little misdirection. Over the blocker, bar down.